Now, lockdown is very useful in trying to break the cycle of the virus, right? So what government has done is extremely commendable, is announcing this particular lockdown so that people don't get into contact with each other, especially the spread of the virus, that cycle, if that can be broken. I think it's a very effective way of containing the infections where they are. But beyond lockdown, we also must look at scaling up of our testing. And once a patient are tested positive, then providing them adequate medical care in those procedures. I mean, that is actually very important to think about.
So lockdown also gives time to the health officials, research institutes to get more prepared for the future?
Absolutely, it does.